One pilot is dead tonight after a Miramar-based jet crashed in England.
It happened early this morning near Royal Air Force Lakenheath in Suffolk. The F-18C Hornet from Marine Attack Fighter Squadron 232 was one of six planes heading back to the U.S. from a mission in the Middle East. The cause is under investigation, but there are reports that the jet had problems refueling shortly before crashing. The pilot's identity has not been released.